Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
The rainbow?
Now, the rainbow is a very special, special story for a variety of reasons, but one of them is most certainly that, did you know that if something frightens you during Number Rainbow and you make a scared and frightened noise, it gets even more scary. And did you know that if something amuses you during the story of Double Rainbow and you give a little chuckle, it gets even more funny? It's true. All right, I think we're ready to begin. Ah, yes. So once upon a time, there lived a young girl, not yet a woman. And her name was Dorothy Alice Sarah. Dorothy Alice Sarah was somewhat of a willful child. Yes, it's true, it must be said, but often her willfulness was justifiable. For instance, her parents were often asking her to babysit her younger baby brother, which she found both intolerable and annoying. Our story begins on just one such occasion.
I just wish someone would come and take this baby away right now.
She must recover her younger baby brother. Post haste! luck as she descends through the Wonder Labyrinth to Goblin Castle at the end of The Double Ring.
Thank you.
out of the goblin, and frightened the doggy Alistair, and she really did not give concrete directions towards the goblin castle. Nevertheless, she had not given up hope. There were many mystical creatures in the Wonder Labyrinth, it was clear. So she had higher hopes for her next encounter.
Matter of fact, you should take 4B and take a fucking little skateboard B.
When the pimps in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot.
When the pigs try to get at you,
park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot.
If a nigga get an attitude,
pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot.
I got the rolling along, and I'm pouring Sean down, and I'm over best sweet, cause I got it going on.
I'm a gangster, but y'all know that. Yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging on my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the crib side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, one, three. S, C, double O, P, E, O, double G. I can't pick it, just bring it in. I hate to see that specializing in how the girls feel naked. So bring your girls over, y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, not get lost. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. We know the hustle, the thistle, and the chisel. Cheese to the kiss, and now ladies, you can kiss it. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When your kids try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot.
If a nigga get an attitude,
pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
I got the rolling along, and I'm pouring Sean down, and I'm over best sweet, cause I got it going on.
I'm a bad boy, with a lot of hoes, drive my own cars, and wear my own clothes. I hang out tough, I'm a real boss. Big Snoop Dogg, yeah, he's so sharp. On the TV screen and in the magazines. If you pay me close, you want a red bean. Only got a gun, so you want to pop back. AK-47, now nigga, stop that. In shoes, now I'm in the mood. Your family's crying, now you on the news. They can't find you, and now they miss you. Must I remind you, I'm only here to trust you. Pistol with you, dip you, then flip you. Then dance to this motherfucking music we crept to. Subscribe, nigga, get your issue. Baby, come watch, let me see how you get loose.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot.
If a nigga get an attitude,
pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot.
I got the rolling along, and I'm pouring Sean down, and I'm over best sweet, cause I got it going on.
Down the road. might be alone.
Oh, I bet that you have a day. walk the flock. Since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stand, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on land. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was a thought of something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, not only useful letter words, writing goes. Anything goes. If driving fast car you might, if low bomb you might, if old hymn you might, if bare lips you might, if may whip you might, for me a bet you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the sentence law is intruding and new distort in this studio, anything goes. When the McLean got less of him, get Russian red to yester than I suppose. Anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Mac Gordon produce his show. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good bad today, and black white today, and day night today, and that yes today, you gave a sense today, what that devil looks at for. When folks who still can ride in Disney's find out that the Nelson Whitney's black baby clothes. Anything goes. When that golden hair with great conviction is struck and a dead indiction, that Anna shows. Anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing up, now does a handspring lasting up on her toes. Anything goes. Just think of those stars. If any rain you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R, with all her trim and can broadcast a bit from Simmons, cause crack the nose. Anything goes.
Poor Dorothy Alistair. Clearly that caterpillar's attention was other places.
Everybody, even I have no party. Yeah, I have no
I wish her the best, and I know that I've learned a lot so far. I'm feeling a little bit parched. So I feel like this story can have a little break, and then people can use the facilities or get a refreshment, and we'll return in about 10 to 15 minutes.
Okay.